absolutely amazing. But under the right circumstances, a producer could make more money with a flop than he could with a hit.
Step one, we find the worst show ever written. Step two, we hire the worst director in town. Step three, I raise $2 million. Step four, we hire the worst actors in New York and open on Broadway. And before you can stay, step five, we close on Broadway. Take our $2 million and go to Rio.